Alright, welcome back everyone, I'm Ayato 666. Let's continue! Yeah, I'm sorry if I wasn't clear, I wasn't picking on people that don't do commentary, I was picking on, people that do those long plays in their commentaries. People that upload, like, part by part and do it like a journey, that's cool with me. That's a lot of work. I'm talking about those guys that do the long plays and completely dick the developers and don't even put fucking commentary. They screw everybody. They don't even do any real work if you think about it. It's a one time, one thing, and then they screwed the whole game. And you don't even know what they think. I hate that shit. But that's just me. That's my opinion. So hopefully nobody takes that as an attack. I was gonna say, dude, I finished it so fast you didn't fucking know. Really, game? Get out of here. Huh? How do I know that's a thing? Like, how do I know that was gonna happen? I don't even know how to explain. Was there a photon prism there? Is what I mean. Like, I didn't even see the... Wait, how's that different from what I have now? What? Upward... It draws in airborne... Aw, I was gonna fucking power it. So what do I have? Oh, I have enough for that. Okay, okay. So... Oh, it's down here. Okay. What? No? There we go. I was gonna say, where's the fucking thing? I wanted this. Yes, please. Cause that's gonna be a thing. I'm gonna eat like a motherfucking pig. From a thing called poo. alright. Is it? It's not a thing. There's nothing here marking that that was even a possibility. See, so that's why you just want to get as many S ranks and do as good as you can. Okay. Crazy. That's clever though. I kind of wish Devil May Cry would do something like that, because that's more rewarding than just telling you to S everything, you know? And there's times you can actually drop your guard and enjoy the game with the bosses. I don't know, I like this. I like Devil May Cry too, but goddamn. Give me a fucking break, dude. Yeah, if people watch my first plays of that and they expect perfection, I am so sorry. Huh? Oh, he give me his fucking seeds now. Oh, we definitely... Now there's a crack there. Yep. See, they're getting less and less visible. Oh, you mother... Did I actually slide down the whole thing? Okay. Excuse me? Pardon me? Hope he stays knocked out. Huh? Oh, because I'm not on it. Boosh! What? Where's the rest of my shit? Oh, okay, I have to go to this first. I tried to do it the other way. You have to do it this way. Okay. What did that do? Restore.
Poor shit!
The recovers PP. Oh, okay. Wow, that was an accident. Yay, healing tonic too. Come on. There's a hidden photon here somewhere. This is way too much hidden shit. No. I don't believe you, dude. There's hidden shit here. Yeah, at least I knew there was something. Give me it. Still think there's more.
I don't believe you.
That is beautiful. I need to take screenshots of this game, but how would I end it? You know? I'm just thinking. Out loud here. I try to... It's like that dust cloud that came up. Yeah, so there really is nothing. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing on either side. You son of a bitch. It's like Oddworld back in the day, man. They hid secrets fucking everywhere. And you couldn't even see them. There was no tell that I could fucking see. If there was for you, then you're just a genius at games, because I didn't fucking see. What? Oh, the exit's actually up. No, there is no exit to this area. Okay. Oh, shut the fuck up, Bradley. It's fucking weird. I left for 5 minutes and I've forgotten how to play the game. Oh, yeah. Oh, hoi hoi? Oh, you don't need it for this. I'm lost. Where do I go? Come on, dude. Oh yeah, up here. This is much better. Where are you? I probably do, because I did get a bunch of recipes, and I do have eggs. Sure, let's hit up Pooh Face. Yeah, so basically I was apologizing. I was open with an apology. I hope nobody takes offense to what I said. I was just my opinion. I don't
Welcome
like that.
Welcome to Maury's Touring.
I but you do
it was
what
time
you do.
That you'd call on me. I see you have a new record.
Yep, egg on toast. Which, okay, that's
what? What do you want to order?
You on toast. Can I make it? Yes, I can make both. Holy shit! Oh, do it. We're gonna have both. What? The fuck you? Oh, okay. I'm like, what am I waiting for?
As you wish.
Give me food. Who the fuck? I'm just out here in a cold ass winter. Food murder.
Enjoy your meal.
This is bullshit. Give me it. It looks the same as the last thing I had. Oh yeah, I forgot you could fast forward. You gonna tell me that's not worth it?
Will that be all?
No, I'm still hungry. Just uses one? What do I put? Oh, you can't put more. Alright. Make it.
Very well.
Fast forward, please. Oh, you gotta hold it? What am- Oh, Skypay. Stupid. Skip.
Will that be all?
That is way more, though, than... Yeah, 160 plus 70. Yeah, fucking keep doing this. Yeah. I'm gonna keep doing this
Very
until
well.
We're out.
Leave it to me.
Because that's pretty good. I mean, we're gonna at least level up from this.
Is there anything else?
Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Very well.
Plus, I need to lower my inventory a little bit. See? We're gonna level up.
Is there anything else you...
Shut the hell up. You go to hell and you die. Give me it.
Very well.
It's almost like a Valkyria Chronicles-esque thing, but this is way before.
Will that be all?
I'm trying to remember when this originally came out. Thank you.
Very well.
Whoop whoop. Wait, if your name is Pooh, Pooka, what the...
Enjoy your meal.
Huh? Why is it an M? Are you really named the motherfucker? Motherfucker. You get the bill, you're like, motherfucker. That would be a good chef name.
Is there anything else you want to order?
At Disney. No, get the fuck out of here. Fuck this restaurant.
Thank you very much.
That's weird. I don't even pay him. I pay him in recipes. So it's like I'm doing his fucking job for him. Granted, he cooks it, but I don't know. It's a pretty shitty relationship if you ask me. I'm doing pretty much everything there. Huh? What skill? I didn't know I could up a skill. What's this? Assault high? Increased damage number dealt against foes during the number in a chain. That sounds awesome. Cool. You just got that too. I'll take a look at that in a minute. I want to save because I'm scared. This is something the old game did not have. It was like 45 minutes in between saves. What am I doing? Shut the fuck up, Brain. Didn't you have other things? Was it you? Yeah, I have money now. Do you have the warmer? Oh, you have this too. Fuck. That's part of a recipe. I need that. Which means I can't get the warmer. Oh, I can't exactly get the warmer. Oh, that's gotta be a thing. Fuck. And that- oh, man! Shit. Looks like I just fucking walked away with alcohol and a honey bun. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna save that because- I'm that person. I'm sorry. But I thought that was a good deal? Shut up. I don't know. At least saves are a lot faster than they used to be. Old Grey Mare, she ain't what she used to be. Where am I? All right here. Ooh. Holy. Ooh. Oh, you suck my tit. God damn it. You need to think of a better insult. It's not an insult to say that to a woman. Or from a woman.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, good thing I made two. Haha, smartass. Ooh, see? What the? What? Oh, holy shit. Let's go down first. But we have the map. Maybe it'll give me a Phozon. For having it, maybe? What the? Little fucker. Oh, it's up here. It's like, whoa! Do it. Oh. Do it. Hello. Look at the little friend, he's so cute. What does this look like, anyways? High thrust. Oh, sweet, dude. Okay. I could fuck with that. Low thrust. Heel strike.
Feel my prick.
Oh, fuck. Can't destroy snowballs? Who the fuck made that? Get the hell out of here. I don't understand. Shit. Let's take him out. Oh, LR1 is what I meant to do. Yeehaw! What? Oh, these are new. So that's where they come from. Shit. What? Huh? Oh, it's hexed. Okay, that makes a lot of cyclone. Thanks. I guess, because I kind of made that already. Hey, whirlwind plus tourney. Ice spirits plus tourney. Blaze plus cooler. Okay. Huh? Grapes are pretty badass. They're for recipes later. You can attack in the air, so I'm sure there's shit up there I'm not fucking seeing too. I try to do it all at once, so it's a little bit better to watch. Alright, let's get high. Oh shit. Come on! Damn, I need to heal. They fucked me up. Am I under some sort of affliction? Or is that just because my HP is low? Because it's flashing like that. Oh shit. Oh, come on. This was just stupid, Ayato. Fuck, man. Whoa! Oh, fuck, shit. He's horny as fuck! He's horny as fuck! What? Oh, those were his hands. Alright, get out of here. Fuck you, you uppercut little piece of shit! Oh shit, I'm not near the horn. I thought I was. What? There's... Oh, it's not a snowball. It's a fucking moon or something, you dumbass. Oh my god. Worth it. I may not be. Where is he? What? Oh, here he is. You know what? Fuck this. You're cool. Tell you what, before you do that, go fuck yourself. What? I, like, touched nothing! Fuck, dude, I don't like this thing. Can you block in the air? I don't really know if that's a... That's a thing. How did I not realize I could just get on? Shut up. But I sure as fuck didn't. Ah, shit. What's this? Oh my god, that was totally not worth it. I couldn't do anything. She's just like, look at the snowball. Sure. Hey, that was a good idea. I'm holding square. I can't do anything. It's just a combo. Get fucked. And the cyclone's gone, right? Oh, cool. I'm gonna blow him. I'm gonna blow him so good. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Why do I fucking see things way too... I blew him. Get back here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck him. I had something planned for you. I don't remember what it was anymore. Yeah, we're not gonna get S on this guy. I probably have to redo this. I'm getting my ass handed to me, dude. Shit! Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna bring you back at this boss fight, but I'm gonna load and do some things better, because this was terrible. I'll be back one bar through on him, okay? See you then. Fun fact, I majorly fucked up. I actually wasn't trying to come back here. I'll show you the new stuff I did in a moment, and how I did it, once we finish the fight. Like I said, I honestly screwed up. Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, beak drive. I need to get out of there. Oh, so he moves. Oh, sure, Cloud fucks him up. I thrust that bitch. I didn't even use the item I wanted to use yet. Really? Okay. Can we stop, please? Can't fucking use an item here. Thank you. We're gonna use painkiller. Yeah, I'll show you real quick. You take a material, and you mix it, and you mix it, and you mix it, and three makes an electric. And that's how I made that. Just wanted to show you that, because that's fucking badass. It grants temporary invincibility. Do it. Wow, that didn't fucking help at all. And he hurt himself, so he's still in my cloud. That's good. Can we get out of here, please? Really? Wow. Fucking dickhead. Little motherfucker. This is just a mid-boss. This isn't even the boss. Fuck, I just realized that. Yeah, beak drive. We need to get the fuck out of here. Yeah, let's just keep going. Let's just go around, you know? Let's just go around. Around the world and back. God damn it. Well, might as well. Sure. God damn, that is so stuck. You little motherfucker. Because I just used a lot of that shit. I wanted to pick that up. I just wanted to know. It'd be funny because it'd be unexpected, you know? I think he's about dead. What the hell is this? Fucking use it. Come on. Is this it? No, of course it's not. Fucking idiot. We probably need to heal. I think he's hitting me. I can't fucking heal. That's so stupid. Who the fuck is vulnerable? Or fucking drinks bottle and just can't fucking block immediately after. It's such a good drink. I'm gonna fucking punch someone when they're drinking a goddamn Coke. I need to see if this is a thing. I should be breaking them. You fuck. Stay high, please. There we go. Okay, I tried to glide over that. Come here, little fucker. No. Yeah. Thank you! Fuck that guy! I tried to save the Elixirs because I think he's just a mid-boss. He wasn't even the boss. Fuck! Holy shit! Is there anything around here? Because there was stuff I didn't get. Yeah. What the fuck do we got? An area over here? Ooh, that, I think it's more inventory space. We gotta do that. 35? I think it's enough to power something up. I am fucking hooked to this game, man. I hope you guys enjoy it. I really do. If not, it's cool. That's why I like giving you variety. I wanted to work on Batman, but Batman got fucked up, so... It was downloading an update, and it got interrupted and corrupted it. It wouldn't install it properly, and I'm not even going to try to play a game that didn't install the update properly. So I just re-downloaded the whole fucking game, which... It's going to take a long fucking time. But Batman's coming. I'm going to try to work on Metal Gear tonight. God. See, they expect you to use a lot. Because look how much shit I'm getting back, dude. Huh? Little shit. No, not yet. Feel like there's other stuff? Yeah, there's not. There's anything that grows on its own? Even though I don't, I want to make... I got a good bit of that. What is this? Antidote? Toxin? Alright, I like toxin. Give me toxin. Okay. And I can make one more thing? Wait, that's a 2. You see how it's stock a 2? Is that a real thing? Is it really gonna make a let's try a healing tonic and see if it makes a level 2 of it. It did. So if the bottles are labeled, okay, try to remember that. I didn't even know that. Just in case there's something insane in here. This game gets really fucking difficult. At least for me. I'm not the best at Devil May Cry's or... Oh, you can call it a button masher, but it's not. You really have to know what you're doing. Let's go, fucker.
Goddamn mini-troll little bastards. The game's really trolling with me now.
High thrust. Just because I wanted to hit... I didn't hit him? And, beat drive. To drive the point? Really? I thought that's what was gonna happen. Fucking murder! What? Where are you, little fuck? Oh, these guys. Huh? Oh, that's how you shortcut it. Holy shit! I like doing it this way, to be honest, because it can take a moment. Maybe I will. Embrace the cold to prevent freeze and burn for a time. Yes, please. I should have used that earlier, and I'm sorry. Why can't I destroy that exactly? A snowball is undestroyable? It's a snowball. It's not like a yellow snowball. You know what I mean? Why is it indestructible? What? Oh, I thought I did the other thing. My bad. I thought I did this. Oh, good job. Come on, I want that silver. I don't even care about you. I just want that silver. You just... Huh? Keep holding it. Keep sucking it, because you don't know... Fuck, if you missed it. A pouchette. Cool. 14? I don't think that's worth a damn thing. Is there anything? Now, here we go. Grape seeds, what is this? 9? And you take what, 8? 14? Yeah, those grapes are fucking potent. Alright.
That was definitely worth it. Oop.
Definitely need you, sir. These carrots get really hard to find later. I said I was pretty far, but... Oh, material too. Sweet! What can I make? And the cool thing is that they allow you to make a material too with one ingredient. So we could make... what would an antidote 2 be? I wonder what that is. What could you make? You could make an icy spirits too? Let's see what this is, actually. Yeah, 215, nullify 3. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I probably should be making health, but I don't really mind. I'm gonna have to learn that shortcut thing. Get better at it. What? Did I get any? Oh, yeah, I did. I got that crossbun. Isn't that crossbun by itself? Trying to remember. No, this is not. Where was he? God damn it. Oh, rest. Alright, so go back this way. Okay. We're good. It's like a circle square. Fuck you. It's confusing, smartass. To me. Huh? Eh. Just wanna see if I can make anything with this crossbow. And I'll probably end this because this is a pretty long... Keep hiding shit like right next to the little sparkly stuff. And they're really clever with it. Come here, poop. Cut. I don't understand why it's an M. I'm the motherfucker! I'm calling the motherfucker. It's the motherfucker. Motherfucker! Where's the bill?
Maury's touring
or
restaurant.
No, here's the bill.
No,
motherfucker!
Now then.
Huh? What? No, you needed something. Oh, it was egg on toast, wasn't it? I need an egg. You know what? Yes. I think he has an egg.
Thank you very much!
Let me see if he has it. You have an egg, buddy? I just want to end this with the... I'm gonna fucking cut you so bad. Sweetie does. And I have money for it. Holy shit. And a blasé. I'm feeling blasé. 60. Is there anything that's worth 10? Huh? Yeah. Do it.
Give my shit!
Fucking asshole. Now we go to a restaurant with our shit that we got on the ground. Fucking dick. I just wanted to hit it, piss him off. You ever do that? Like they're right there and you just ring the bell anyway.
I
do it. Shut up.
Now
oh, it's Maury. I get it. Shut up, smart ass. I really thought this would be more. Really? Huh? That's it? I was all excited to make this. It only does 250 plus 2. 370, that's better, and it's only an egg. God damn it, I don't have enough to buy another egg. It makes more sense to get this. I thought I didn't make this, that's why the bonus is there. Okay, well, we'll do the bonus. Be an idiot not to.
Very well, leave it to me.
What the fuck are you? Where the...
I have prepared a new...
Oh shit! Cheese omelet has been added. He can make his own as well? What?
Is there anything else you want to order?
I don't know. Can I order that? I can order this. It's not really worth a damn. I mean, HP plus, give me that. HP plus 8, that's worth something to me.
As you wish.
Alright, it's a pretty good one.
Is there anything else you want?
I'll end it here. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Welcome, I'm Ayato 666. I didn't even realize I died, dude. I lost my fucking crystal, so I apparently died. Wow. God damn, this game is fast as fuck. You're not kidding, about 60 frames per second. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go. Over here, you know. Alright, y'all. I'll battle all of you, you fucking pieces of shit. And now I'm going this way because I want to get these fucking things. Ooh.
No, look what I'm seeing!
Oh, Oh, that's a thing? Okay, you can go down and hit it back at them. If you hit it with a down strike. That's fucking cool. And high strike, because I fucking hate you. Huh? Who's left? Give me. I really should be waiting, I know, but I like picking this shit up, dude. Oh, cool. Woo! Oh, a text. Or a rust beer. Yay, the thing I've made 100 times. Dick. What's this? Oh, it is a 2-bottle. Sure, let's have a cyclone too. Another one. Sure. Ooh. Anything, skill and ability. God damn! You power up really fast. It's really easy to miss that. I haven't fucking seen a Fozon in a while. They must be getting way harder to find now. And that didn't make a sound. Just a little beautiful glimmer, which does not stand out in this game at all. Really, man? I'm not sure if the people who made this game love you or hate you. It's a little bit tormenting, but it's so beautiful and well done. I just try to remember before you hit the boss. And I straight up... Oh, damn it! Oh, come on, I was up there, dick. Oh, whatever, man. Get up here. There you go. Let's go. Then what? See, I go left naturally, and that's not the way. But it is the way, but it's not. What is this? Huh? An area of nothing. Ooh. What am I going towards? This is weird. This must have been what I did earlier. Checking everything. Being thorough. What I might do is if I grind, I'll do that on my own instead of making you watch it. Like if I have to go back through levels to get more powerful. But I don't know if that's even really a thing in this world. I can't see the door if I... Oh, I can. Okay. I wasn't sure if I could see the door up there. I thought it was a chicken. It's her running up in the fucking square. It's the first time I've looked at the square. It's her. It looks like a... I don't know. I don't fucking know with my mind sometimes. Hey! What's this? Uh-huh. What the? Fucker! Oh, all material tuba. Where'd you go? That's why they're called cuspains. They're a little pain in the motherfucking ass. Not many of those secret areas anymore. Wonder if they found a new way that I didn't discover yet. Probably. Oh, look at this. What? To an egg? Holy. Holy. Let's hit the other one first. Can I not tie that to circle? Can we do that? Can this not be fucking tied to circle, please? How did I do that? L1. What am I hitting to get... I have no idea what I hit to get over there. How did I get over there? What am I hitting? This is what I want. Set shortcut. Remove it. There we go. Dumbass.
Now circle does nothing.
We will use this later, but right now it'd be stupid to try to learn these presets. And just confuse the fuck out of myself. What are you, stupid? Oh, it's just a battle, okay. Let's say you battle me after I get the treasure? Idiot. I'm scared. Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Yeah. God damn it. Why do I have to get so high? Hey, come on. Go. Hey! What the? There you go. Hello, Bitty Lee. What the fuck is this? These are adorable. Oh, shit. Yes, please. Let's get high. Took a ton of shit out there, son. That's a waste. Because he's done. Fuck. Okay, now we'll frick him. A 200 hit combo? Okay. I'm thinking of a trophy. Do it, do it! This is probably a good area for that fucking 200, son. Huh? Oh. I get so into the battle, I forget the goddamn synapses or summary or whatever you want. The chicken and the egg. Huh? While you can certainly cook a fresh chicken egg on its own, there's a smarter use for them. You can incubate an egg and raise the chick to have it lay even more eggs. First, place the egg on the ground. Chicken eggs need no warmth to hatch into a chick. Next, drop seeds in front of them. The chick will eat them. After enough food, it will mature into a chicken. Well-fed chicken lay more eggs. If you have no further need for eggs, you can slay the chicken for its meat instead. This method yields large amounts of food with minimal investment. Keep an eye on the chickens and chicks, though. They devour any seeds left on the ground. Dude, that's fucking awesome! What the? Oh. Yeah, you guys are very valuable. Anything else? Yes, I saw the treasure chest. Don't worry. I know somebody's like, oh my god! I know somebody out there is, but I see it! La la la! Ooh, rest area. It's a goddamn treasure chest! There it is. So I can lay an egg. Well, lay it in the rest area. Let's go to that. Is it? Yeah. I like that they're conveniently labeled rest. Ooh! Fuck, dude. I could power up a ton of stuff or. How much do I have? So I really want these. Let's see if I can get all of them. Do it. These grapes are fucking awesome. Sweet! Come back. Alright. Ah, fuck! I mean to do it and I never do! Fucking idiot! Eat in bulk. Do it. Because there's two parts to it. Pick it up. Oh, because the stem is a fucking thing, right? There we go. I'm gonna get it. Hang on. I'm gonna fucking throw the stem. Is there any use in this? Get the fuck out of here. God damn, how many stems do I need to throw? I'll throw them all. Thinking of laying that. You motherfucker! Did that actually hurt me? No, it didn't. Okay. So I was wrong, you can't die to it. Damn it! That would have been cool to like click on a playthrough and watch somebody die trying to find a healing item. While they are fun for the boss, I better keep them. Alright, let's do it. Wait, do I plant it or? Okay, so do I plant it or do I like walk up to it in a new thing? No, I guess I plant them. And he eats them. So plant them all. He didn't... Oh, okay. Fuck, how do I feed him to him? Oh, I fucked that up. That's fucked up, man. How do I feed it to him? Oh, I don't understand at all. Bros one muggle.
Shit.
They'll also actually grow over time as well. Like, they collect souls of, like, animals and stuff. So they'll actually grow over time. I forgot to tell you that. I don't even know if a lot of people know that, but that was a thing I knew from playing the game originally years back. That's why, if you've noticed, they're budding now. They will grow on their own. The Fozons make them grow faster. I don't understand how I give him seeds. Or does he have specific seeds? Maybe this dude sells it? You have seeds, dude? Because it just
I got away from the goblins, and now I meet the demon lord's daughter. You're not going to kill me. Buy something, will you?
Can I do both? Seed. I don't understand. What the fuck is this? Recover from all bad effects up. I need three more. I'm about to sell one, because I'm pissed that I wasted one, dude. I'm about to sell some. Let me see what you got, dude, because I'm going to sell something to get three fucking cents. I don't even care what I sell. What? Do you really? Really? Give me my motherfucking money. Bye. Bye-bye. Give me... I don't care about the bird anymore. I've lost interest. I might slay it. I don't understand this at all. I just don't understand how I give him seeds. And I don't have anything for, I thought he'd give me eggs, but I don't know how to mature him. Whatever. What are you gonna do? That's why I sold the bones. I figured I could use these stems to stun bosses. Fun fact, there was no thought at all behind it. I just did that and then realized I could do that. I do have an ability. A spear entrusted from Griselda becomes sharper as it absorbs bosons that drift on the battlefield. No, how do I use the ability? I'm confused. I don't want to use bosons. I want to... Oh, okay, that's right. These are these. Yes, I like this. I like the idea of this. Let's... Okay, there we go. Hell yeah. Man, we are getting pretty powerful. Pressing forward after blocking. Okay. Save. I'm getting my ass handed to me here. I like it. Just means I gotta master it. There's a lot of new stuff, man. This game is deep as shit. My buddy on my friend's list, she freaking platinum this. Man, I love this game too. I don't know if I'm gonna go for a platinum. Surprise, they don't have beat it on hard as the platinum, which is really odd. Okay. Oh shit. I just thought about jumping. Do it again. Do it again. Really?
Do it again.
He does it again. He's a son of a bitch. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit.
He's like, you fucking bitch!
I didn't expect him to run at me. He scared the crap out of me. I thought we'd have like a snowball fight, bastard. See, the snow was falling off there. And it's slowly snow. So many subtleties here. Just want to make sure there's no other flutterbys or anything. Let's get this, whatever the hell it is. Hopefully a recipe. Huh? What the? Hey, hey, hey! What the fuck, Alpha? And you're done. Okay, I thought one hit you would be down. I really use fucking dodge completely backwards, don't I? I don't really know. Cause that guy's jumping at me and I'm scared. Damn. You jump over him. Let's do peak drive, because I shouldn't be able to hit him. Okay, that didn't work the way I thought it did at all. And he's still alive. Wow, I did not plan this well. I'm sorry. Now it's done. Ooh, mulberry. No big deal. I get it. Shut up. Dick. Currency of Urion, huh? There are 5 types of currency on the continent of Urion. The 2 currencies globally accepted by merchants are Ragnan Silver and Titanium Gold. Ragnan Silver is a common favorite of the populace. The iconic raven is immediately recognizable. This is like fucking Witcher now. Titanium Gold, embossed with the profile of the previous king, it's worth 10 silvers. The remaining 3 coins were minted by the fallen nation of Valentine. They are no longer accepted as tender. The aerial coin bears a relief in the likeness of Valentine's beloved princess. The Valentinian gold is branded with the royal quest, and the commemorative coin crest, not quest. The commemorative coin has a striking heart motif design. Collectors now prize the coins of Valentine as works of art from a now defunct magic civilization. Consequently, they are not used for common purchases and transactions. However, there's a rumor that pukas who have recently become more active in trade favor Valentinian coins. If you manage to obtain some, it might be a valuable asset when bartering with them. Huh. I don't know if I did. As I say, I should be able to get a skill now. Seek and obtain? Okay, I'm so goddamn confused. Really? Do it. Because I use that a lot. I thought this is what I powered up before. I wonder what I did power up. I thought that's what I powered up. What the hell? I powered up Needle Strike. Oh, Assault High is what I did. I thought I did this. Okay. Some bitch. So there's nothing in this area at all. Eh? I'm paranoid as fuck right now. You wanna get high? Where are we at? Oh, look, you little bastard! Level, fuck you. Let me see this. We're as ready as we can be, but I want to save and take a break. Because I'm a little pissed that I got an A, which is making me think I'm hungry. Crazy, man. We've been getting an S so much that when I get an A, I'm like offended. I'm like, you fucking dick. But I'll bring you guys right back. See you later.